Okay, so 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4, 3, 2, 1.
What is up, guys? I am 63Z, and I'm here on the Halo Wars 2 Blitz Beta with Matt. Matt, say hi.
Hi.
Yes, if you don't remember Matt, that is Unshift Bubble. I'm just going to be playing a slip the second day of the beta?
Yeah.
Second or third?
Second.
Came out on the 20th. Don't knock my monitor. It's okay, they don't need to see my face. Not yet, at least. Oh, you're a dick. You just moved the fucking camera.
Wasn't that a great start, Ben?
I know.
Probably one of the best starts we could have had.
I know. Yeah, we're here on the beta, and I'm here with Matt, obviously. We're making that. We're just recording the session. I don't know how fucking long we're playing for. We're doing pretty shit yesterday night, after a while.
Yeah.
I'm fucking rank 3, he's rank 4. He got an extra, what, 15 games ahead of me?
Not 15 games, but 5 good games.
5 good games, yeah. I'll be doing a separate video on how the fuck this game actually works, but... yeah, let's play.
Don't do a quick match, because then I can't choose my level.
I'm not making that mistake again. Oh, I was using our trucks, yeah. Oh, that's
good.
Good. I almost forgot.
Isabelle.
Isabelle.
We're versing a rank 7.
Are we versing? Oh my fucking god, which one's a rank 7?
The chick, I think.
Oh, I thought they had the exact same setup as us, but they have decimals.
Gas,
I hate sentinels, they piss me off so bad.
So hopefully we can get some energy down fast.
Oh fuck yeah. I always send my people to get the one either closest to us or the one at the top left straight away because that shit's easy. Yeah. Then after that I set my people to just, like, a couple people to stick in those areas. Yeah. I learnt. I learnt fast about that one.
Game starts in 3, 2, 1, and game.
I wish they had another map though, dude.
I know, it's pretty far.
Oh, I wish they had like a different, like three different maps.
Energy dropped.
Are they both going for B?
I'll go get energy over here.
I wanna stick by you for a minute. Because I'm not gonna go for it until you go. They're out of range, fuck yes. No, hunters, get back. Oh shit, you almost destroyed those hunters. I'm gonna get rid of my...
I'm gonna move up to C,
right? For the time being. I'm gonna move up to C.
Your people are engaging if that's what you wanted.
No. What are you guys doing? Get out of here. Okay, you're dead. Yo, come in. What do you want, Toby? No, because I'm playing this.
Why is it pause?
Because I need to stiffen up my mic stand. Because it's not something that uses screwdrivers. Nope.
Sorry, but everything on...
Oh my freaking god.
Is that you?
Yeah, this is me. I'm the red.
What's Matt?
Matt is... down here. Matt's yellow.
Don't call Matt's player shit.
Matt could hear me, dumbass.
Yeah, but isn't he...
symboling that you were shit. Where? Here, this thing. That's a bluster back.
What?
It's a bluster back.
What does that do?
Lots of rockets, you're
still.
Blisterback, whatever. Blisterback, Blisterback.
I've got C.
Shut up.
You're losing.
No, we're not. Oh, we are losing at the moment, but we've got two of the 4 points.
We didn't finish it, but
sorry.
If we just hold both.
Well, we have two of the points now. Yeah. Mines. Stops them from fucking. I couldn't kill us. Nah, I'll be fine. We can't fix this ourselves.
Where's my target? I feel as though they're getting enough points to get a big ass fucking thing to take up that.
Yeah, I have that feeling too. But at the moment, I'm fairly confident with what I have just holding this down, getting some points and shit. But they have both of their people at A. And all they've got some wraiths. Like they've got a wraith, a wolverine, a locust, and some normal troops, marauders, shit like that.
Show us our victims. With haste. What is our mission?
We're coming.
Probably, yeah.
Coming down.
I've got two blaster backs, trying to keep the place somewhat decent.
Fuck me, I had to do it on my thing.
Just gotta know what to send out and what to like what to get repaired and what not to get repaired and shit like that.
Yeah.
Cause one of my blaster backs is basically destroyed. Cause that was basically all their people.
Yeah.
And
it's pretty good
defending
there.
Focus under attack from enemy
infantry. Oh, good.
You don't need to think.
I might. But... Oh, yeah, I will. I will definitely need assistance.
Your dad,
no, not quite. What the fuck happened? I just got kicked out.
What the fuck?
Did you get kicked out?
I didn't get kicked out, I'm still in the game.
You're still in the game? I just got kicked out. Fuck off. What the fuck? Disconnected. Out of sync. The game is going out of sync with other players. What the fuck? I'm not in your party anymore. Am I still online? I'm still online.
What the fuck?
Well, that's bullshit. Win the game. Did all my people leave straight away?
Oh yeah, they died. And I'm pretty much fucked.
You're pretty much fucked? Fuck.
slightly lost, but still pretty long.
How badly? How badly?
50 points.
50 points? And I wasn't even in there for the last like minute.
I held on pretty well.
Damn. That scarab fucked me.
Oh yeah, it really fucked her. And you leaving really fucked
imagine
me.
Imagine if I had spawned a Spartan and took control of his scarab.
I don't think that's possible, either.
I'd hope it would be possible, because that'd be fucking awesome.
It would be. I don't have a fucking Spartan to sure. Try.
And I have two.
This is sad.
I just want to have someone we can beat the shit out of.
Oh, yeah.
So well, much nicer that way.
That felt like we were kind of beating the shit out of them until you got kicked.
Yeah, we would have won that if I hadn't kicked. Because my unit still would have been there.
Yeah. I was wondering why they instantly died.
At one point, they tried to Mac Blast me. And then I instantly set heal to my people. I instantly set heal to my people and then shockwaved them.
Yeah.
A rank 4 and a rank 2. Ooh. Who are you using?
Oh shit, I might be Isabella Gunner. I like her warhog so that it can
Isabella again.
You can quickly
Does Isabel have a teleport ability?
No, but the warthog can quickly go to the energy source and shit.
Oh yeah, definitely. That threw me off last time because I didn't expect the energy to drop there. It usually drops at the opening little ditch or at the top left.
Yeah, it's
not
weird.
Right below it. So I was like, shit.
It'd be good if the map was a bit bigger.
Oh hell yeah.
I wish I played that beta though, the domination beta.
Oh definitely. It'd be nicer if they had an extra cap point, because that way you can have two and the other person can have two, but you have to have at least three.
On your orders, Commander.
Yes.
I'm here. Blitz mode. Powering up. Game starts in 3, 2, 1.
Those Kodiaks pissed me off something fierce though, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Units.
Energy dropped. I was gonna have to try again.
They're idiot B.
Out of my way, coming through.
Don't beat me, contestant.
Boom. Drop on your ass, bitches.
Energy dropped.
I'm gonna go with this MV and then I'll drop the other MV force.
Let's hustle. I'm going up to the other MV source.
Okay.
And then I'll take C.
I'll do it.
I've already got Jerome ready to go.
I'll go to see them.
They're building up some people over at A.
I might stay here. And I'll send just my warhead to take C.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Copy that!
They've got A2.
They're coming down to C.
Yep.
I think we've lost C.
Really?
Yeah. I should have even realized what was happening down here.
Oh shit, we're good.
I'm under attack from ground troops.
Okay, we've kept the retaken B.
Roger that.
Local units. Let's break some heads.
I'm missing my tank and one of my other units over to heal.
Copy that. Moving forward. Oh,
zone C contested.
Time to teach them some manners.
They're composing their troops over here at me. Going to be
energy dropped.
Just give me an order, sir. Hog is humming and raring to go.
Ready to bring the hurt.
Where are we going?
We're going up to sea.
Just give me the coordinates and let me do the rest.
They already have sea. Both of you are going to sea.
I mean, they're going.
Not they're going to
be.
Run, Wolverine, don't stand in their fire, get out of the way!
Moving to location.
Whack.
Scorpion under assault from above! Systems calibrated. Making tracks.
What the fuck is that? Oh, Condor, 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 Condor.
Get out of there, get out of there.
I need repairs, ASAP.
Zone A, lost.
Get your Warhawk to take that MG over.
Revved and ready.
Yeah, I was planning on it.
Yeah.
I don't know why I didn't, to be honest.
We've got to carry that ship left, I think.
They've got a contact.
Yeah, they haven't killed that.
Okay, so we need to get B.
Local units.
I mean not B, A.
Okay, yep.
Oh, the condor's gone now though.
I'll go to A. Oh shit.
I'm heading to A, yeah.
Yeah.
Count on it, sir. Energy dropped. Oh my
god. Zone A contested.
Moving back to B.
Enemy ground troops. Won't let you down, sir.
Zone B contested.
Got a second Wolverine. Hell yeah.
Enemy is halfway to victory. Zone B contested.
Can you help down there? I'm gonna have my people chilling over here.
You are close to victory.
Can I get some repairs? Got my hornets down repairing.
Running estimates. I'll show them what this old duck.
Zone B contested. Zone B lost.
Zone B contested.
Damn it, one more over.
I'm being hit by sniper fire. Hoorah! Yes, sir.
Did we win?
Oh, yeah, we won.
Oh, good.
100%.
Oh, fuck. They had Kodiaks fucking everywhere.
We need to keep B down, though. We haven't got B yet.
I got fucking kicked.
Fuck off, you got kicked.
Out of sync again.
Fuck me.
fuck.
Our Spartan is low on health. Be careful.
092 under fire. Over.
Don't die. Don't die, Jerome. Don't die, Jerome. Jerome, please live on. Please live on.
It feels like it's kicking up the exact same time every match.
Not one yet. Come on. Come on, buddy.
Zone B contested.
I still haven't taken B. Fuck. Oh, but we both got fucking close air support.
I'm under attack from the enemy.
Let's go.
Ah, fucking. They keep taking me out and I don't like it. I'm versing two of them as well. This is unfair. There's no fucking way I can do this. I was so close. I need to hold him off for like literally 50 seconds. Oh, they have three fucking places.
She's ready to go, sir.
30 seconds remaining.
Come on. Yo.
10 seconds remaining.
Oh, I can hold him off. I can hold him off long enough to win. Come on, please. 3 seconds. Come on. Yes, please. I won! I won!
It was a
oh, they'd be so mad!
No strangers to those. Well fought.
Oh my god. Yeah, it went down to the time. I beat them 189 to 175. They had 3 spots, and they were trying to take B for me for the longest time, which is what they stupidly kept doing. They should have just taken A and kept C, and they would have won it ages ago. But I held them off long enough. Fucking won. That's going in a video. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Matt still helped, but fuck yes. Ah.
It's just making me mad, this fucking disconnecting and shit. Didn't do it yesterday.
I hate how it's kicked us that many times.
Yeah, it didn't do it yesterday. But I did it once.
I did it like 2 or 3 times yesterday. It happened twice. Because it did it to me once and it did it to you once as well.
No, it didn't happen to me yesterday.
Yeah, it did, didn't it?
Did it? No, it just once for you.
Didn't know that.
Mm.
Okay, let's party back up again.
Yeah.
That's going in a fucking video, fuck yes. Second game in. Second game in. I think that was a challenge as well, when it win up to 6 games, and that's 1 of 6 games that I have to win. Okay, so fucking we're in now. Okay, do you need to do anything else?
No, I've had plenty of time to do that.
Sweet. I literally pushed my chair back and was playing on the edge of my seat. If I hadn't kicked you out there, we would have won 100%. Like, ages ago, we would have won.
Yeah.
Kept B. would have kept, they wouldn't have been able to take A.
I nearly took all of them out at C with a mech glove. That was my goal. I had fucking the last vulture left, and I was just going to kamikaze it up so I can mech blast them.
I just kept dropping my ODSTs, and I got so many fucking of the close air supports, it would have pissed them off. I got like two or three of them.
Yeah.
I kept ODST dropping on them. I kept Archer missiles constantly. They suck, by the way. They suck.
I don't appreciate
it. I need to take them out next time. The spirit that's of fucking fire awesome. Is at your I'm, call. I'm hyped at the moment. I love
prepare
that.
For blitz. Game starts.
A close loss the first game. Very close to the second game. Both of us got fucking kicked out 2 games in a row as well.
Local units. My hog is ready for the full tour, sir. Yeah,
yeah, I'll take this one. I'm gonna send my Warthog into A so we get A.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to B. You should get a chance when you get energy over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the energy at the top.
Excuse me, coming through.
Do you want me to drop some people at B for you, or
should we come here? Not sure.
They're sending their people to C anyway.
Yeah. Well, if we hold this for as long as we can, we can get the points up.
Bitch thinks he can take my fucking spot. Oh shit. You ain't getting my fucking A. Little dumb fuck with your stupid little hornet thinking you can get me. Bitch.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir. Moving out.
Heading back down to C again. Well, they're compiling their people at that little section there.
Oh, they could be hidden at A.
Oh, fuck.
We could trap them in the middle there. We can get them in the middle there. Ready when you are, you haven't got much there.
No, I don't have much, that's why.
I'm moving up behind them.
Get out of there, people. I'll happily retreat my people for the time being while you come in behind them.
Yeah.
Yes, that's what I like to see.
Yeah, I'll move back to B.
Sweet.
I'm gonna blister back in the
now.
Team.
That was a good fucking.
That was a good,
that was a good technique.
I've got a blister. Treatment. I've got a blister back in the middle of A and B, so if they come anywhere near it.
Okay, sweet.
My locust will destroy the energy thing if you can get it up.
I'll pick it up here.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Rolling out. However, I will keep my marine that I have in B by where that drop will be.
Yeah.
I keep thinking yellow is the enemy. I'm like, no, that's just you.
Thanks.
They'd be stupid to come behind us.
Yeah.
Need something char grilled? Right away, sir. Moving out.
Oh, another Wolverine. Fuck yes. Only this Wolverine right here. Coming up behind us, coming up behind us.
I got shells older than some of these kids.
Keep stopping, stopping, okay. I'm gonna get.
Awaiting order.
What are they doing? Okay, there we go. Coming in. Moving
out. Oh, he's boosted back to killing him.
Oh, really?
They took out half of their fucking Kodiak already.
Lovely.
We've got two lots of engineers over here. So.
Tactically placing my Wolverines right now.
He clearly doesn't know how to use his Kodiak very well. I'll go and get this one over.
Oh, obviously, if that's all he's doing.
What's the ETA on the medic, sir?
Go for it.
Let's go, hell jumpers.
I literally have one. Actually, this side needs to go right here. Let's go. He's almost dead.
Look alive, so team. We're up. My team took a pounding, sir. Show 'em how it's done, hell jumpers.
Fuck it out.
Let's not disappoint.
What happened?
Let's get going.
Killed him easy? Easy win.
Fuck me. The enemy is going to be licking
fuck
my
yeah.
fucking for a long time. My, after the, what are they called though? Something bats.
What was?
You know, those big
blaster packs.
Blaster packs. Oh, is it? No, blister packs. That's it.
Blister
back.
No, blister back. Yeah.
That's it. The blister backs just took out half their fucking force with one shot.
That was easy.
I'm in the mood to fucking win. We need to coordinate more.
Their light blue player either just left the game almost straight away or just didn't want to play.
Yeah, because he took out his shit.
That's probably what happened as well.
Yeah, you
pretty much. Because I didn't see Light Blue playing basically straight away after that.
Yeah. I'm just going to quickly go to it and I'll be back.
Yeah.
Here's Johnny!
Hello. I like how fast you can find the game though. Yeah. And the connection quality is really good, as you said. Only time there's really lag is when you fucking like drop out.
Fucking fuck
you
off.
You actually physically drop out.
5-3.
4-3 versus 5-3. Who will win? Shipmaster and Decimus. Decimus has the good vampire abilities. So we gotta be careful. If they have a green ring that drops on us, we gotta run.
Did you say vampire abilities?
Yeah.
Or is that a vampire?
Well, he can start off with Bloodlust. He automatically has Bloodlust grants when you first get the game.
Oh.
Which take away your troops' health the more they hurt you. But he also has an ability where you can drop a green ring around a certain area and it heals his units, but it hurts your units.
Oh,
as like a vampire ability. Which is why as soon as I see a fucking green ring, I'm running.
Who are we fighting today?
Oh, I chose the wrong thing. I chose the wrong starter for this bitch.
Game starts in. Is that Hornets and Death Adder?
3, 2, 1. Yep.
That's you. Match
start. Yeah, you're telling me.
Say the word.
Energy dropped.
I've got a.
Moving out. They destroyed the energy source, but I took it.
Lost. Get another Hornet if you want. My hand's playing up.
Is it?
Yeah, it's not coming out like it's meant
to. Yeah.
Can you grab that energy drop?
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Look at the build up he has at C.
Yeah,
the fuck is that Marauder?
They're chopping
them. They are? Okay, they are. Tactical withdrawal.
We got our orders. Let's go.
What you got for me, boss? Moving.
Okay, to take care of it. Now this I can deal with.
Destroy. Destroy. Can you help with the locust? It's taking my health more damage. There we go. Easy get.
Pedal to the metal.
Nice.
Firing her up.
Look alive, Marines. Move out. Sound off, Marines.
Go grab this one above you. And below you. Oh, you're on.
I'll take the one on the left.
Yeah.
I'm on it. On my way. Warthog ready to rock.
I've got three units in place to take the top drops. Oh, they destroyed it and you took it?
Yep. The name's pissed off, it's coming, I think. He's coming. I'll probably need assistance.
Okay.
She's ready to go, sir. Move out with me!
You gonna need assistance?
I will.
How bad?
Too bad.
Okay. Wait, my Mac Blast, I'll Mac Blast him in like a couple seconds. Come on, give me enough. Alright. And ready. Whack.
Oh, good shot.
Still need my help?
Sweetness.
Will my Nightingale heal your units?
Yeah.
Okay. Nightingale.
That's good team effort there.
Oh yeah, go time!
What point's meant to be down here? You guys are meant to be up here.
If you position those blister backs really well, they're really, really effective.
Yeah, they destroy hard. They're coming up the middle.
I'll go up to that. Oh shit. Oh,
oh scarab super unit. Withdraw.
I took it out.
Okay, head back in and I'll send my Nightingale. If they were smart, they'd come at me.
Yeah.
Like at A. If they were smart, but they're not. What's better, a warthog or a jackrabbit? A warthog, wait, never mind. That was a stupid question.
You are close to victory. Zone B contested.
Listen to that engine purr. Eager to tear this place up, sir. Show me where it hurts.
Do you want me to chuck a Wolverine down there for you as well? Oh, you got a couple readers, don't you?
I got one reader. Wow, that was a fucking victory.
Easy victory.
Fuck me.
Once again.
Oh yeah, can't say
sorry.
I didn't enjoy
I
that.
I hit the mic.
No, it's okay. It won't affect me. Wasn't that bad. That was a fucking victory and a half. Look at that. Betterment.
I love when we actually win.
I killed 33 enemies.
I love when we actually win.
I killed 33 enemies.
Oh yeah, that's right. You can look at the things here.
I'm fucking like 10 times.
I didn't kill that many. I was more support for you.
Yeah. These Covenant engineers are really good though.
Yeah, so were the Nightingales. I didn't even realize that. Like, having that Nightingale there for you as well helped so much. I didn't even know that they could heal you.
Yeah. It's a good session. I'm liking it.
We're actually winning. That's a lie. That's a lie.
It is.
I only lost one unit. Holy crap.
Shit.
I played one power. I affected 9 enemies. I had an average population of 8. And I only played, 14 units.
What was my average population?
9.
Yeah, okay.
You just kept using a lot of, kept losing a lot of units compared to me. I only lost 1.
I lost a lot.
You lost
10, 12. I think. That's what I reckon.
Yeah.
I reckon Covenant is superior over, units there.
It depends on who you play as, because certain covenant are easily better than other covenant.
Yeah. And if you know how to use units, like those 3 blister backs I had in the center there, they were the only reason why we were winning so much.
And do you need to check anything?
No.
Sweet, we'll grab another. The cookie click is now at 1.8.
Wow.
1.7 billion.
You know when you have no life, don't you?
I haven't even been touching it, really. Every now and then I can give it a couple sets of clicks. Wow. That's about it.
Oh, I actually found out the other day, you know, Oni from, like, Halo?
Yeah.
Is that your real thing in real life now?
Oni?
Yeah, the Office of Naval Intelligence isn't some one thing real.
Wow.
Yeah.
But I'm now getting 632,000 a second.
Fuck. Rank 8.
Fuck.
That's if we win, that's a good fucking thing to say we've done.
I want to know who he's playing as, to be honest.
Isabel.
Oh, yeah, Isabel, same as me. No. Yeah. He's playing Atriox.
Oh,
sure. It's Hyper Metal Sonic that was level 8.
And that Scarab that they deployed last game, that didn't do much damage to me, to be honest. Because as I was retreating, the Locust still kept shooting their beams and shit.
Yeah, well, that's the good thing about Locusts. Even though they can retreat, they can still attack while retreating.
Yeah.
$14,000 a click.
Let's get on out there.
Blitz mode, powering up.
Well, that's what I should have done. I should have fucking taken off the dumb jackass. Actually, they're not too bad when it comes to fucking making sure I get the energy.
Yeah, that's good. That's probably, I like
it. I guess they're not all bad. And I'll get my Hornet to take aim.
Yeah.
So who's playing is what color? Yeah. Oh, so dark blue is the level 8. Withdraw, 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 withdraw.
Got a scouting assignment for me? Local units, local units. Need something done fast.
Lost the lead.
Oh yeah, time for some action.
Guns prepped.
Energy dropped.
Coming down to B. They're at B.
Yeah, I'm pretty much trying to kill that. These.
Yeah, I've only lost.
Okay.
I don't see lost.
Let's get you fixed up.
Are you regroup? Are you regrouping over at the base?
Yeah.
Eyes on me, Marines! Let's get going!
Tell me when you're going to go for B, and I'll make sure I have people starting to spawn with you. Actually, you'll need the Nightingale more than I will. Oh, that's a lot. If you wait, no, there's not time for the wait on my phone. If I get energy to go up. Yeah, okay, cool. Tell me when you're ready, and I'll send my people, a couple people down from.
Energy dropped.
Did you want to take that energy there?
Enemy is halfway
to
his victory.
Okay, we need to take B.
These things aren't free.
Top that. Move this way. I'm under fire. 50 vehicles over. Got my ass here.
Can anyone take you? Mr. Racing
Joe, can
anyone take out that artillery?
I sent my people in to help. Where were your people going in?
Because they came to attack me first, so they took some of their people away from me.
I'm getting hit from artillery up here.
Local units.
Moving to location.
Are you going in?
Yeah.
Condor.
Fuck me.
Tactical withdrawal?
Yep.
Local units.
Full speed.
Enemy is attacking with vehicles.
Calculating trajectories.
Local units.
Okay, I've got enough to save up. I've saved up enough for a mech blast. If so, we can go in again once that condor's gone. No mech blast. Okay.
Yeah.
Just tell me when you're ready.
Where
really in there.
Wait, hold on.
Got some pests need exterminating, sir.
Local units. Local units.
Make boss ready?
Yep. They got a blunder back.
Take the back, yeah.
Bluster back, I mean. Yeah.
There's going to be a record being captured.
Yes, one down.
Got two nightingales.
Go easy next.
Local units.
They're gathering over. I think they're going to go for A soon.
On route. Some repairs.
Get me on A. Get different ship from where you up here.
Local units.
They've listed back or Ablis back?
Ablis back. Oh, they've got a scarab then.
They got a scarab, where? Fuck.
Ready for duty.
Oh, I can get a Mac Blast on it in a second.
No point for you, go away anyway.
Oh, I want it gone.
Yeah, you go away anyway.
Oh, I want the cargo anyway.
All systems checked.
We lost? Ah. Didn't we have B?
We lost B because we didn't get the training.
Ah. No. I thought we had B. Oh, I leveled up and got another Blitz pack. Fuck yes. Two Blitz packs. Didn't even look like the rank 8 dude was doing as much compared to the light blue, but he was. He did way more than the light blue dude. But stats wise, they did the same. Come on, let me go to the next part. I hate that, it's glitchy when I keep pressing the A button for us to get out of the little get Halo Wars 2 now sort of thing. It doesn't let me, whenever I press A, it doesn't want to do it straight away. I need to win 3 more games, play 1 more game, finish 9 matchmaking games as Anders. I need to play Anders now as well. Okay, I'll play Anders next. Shipmaster's all set. Yeah, Shipmaster's all set. Let's see how far I can go with Shipmaster, shall we? Standard. I'm same rank as you. Woo! You'll probably rank up next game anyway.
No, there's a bit more to go.
Rank 2 and rank 3. Quick scope and hard scope. What fucking stupid names! Oh my god. Holy shit. SMG quickscope, SMG hardscope. Fuck.
At least we know that they're talking on mic.
At least we know that they were also COD players.
Yeah.
That try to adapt to Halo, and that they're trying out the beta because they might as well, so I don't think they'll win.
No. You know how bad we're looking for us saying now.
Lose. Well, if we lose this, it ain't going in any video. This is not like anyone's gonna be fucking seeing it. This is not like anyone's gonna be seeing it. Is your audio still recording?
Yeah.
Sweetness.
May the coming battle bring us honor and glory.
Prepare. I start with three ghosts.
Game starts in
3, 2, 1. Begin. Go.
Let them try to run. You have orders for me.
Oh, they're going to take A.
On the move.
Yep. On there. Oh, we can get grabbed up.
I'll take. Nah, I can't. Oh, actually, there's one right here. Okay, never mind.
I shall be their ruin.
I'm gonna head down and take C while you take B.
Yep.
Okay?
Yep.
Moving out.
However, while you're there, I will give you an injury.
Zone C captured. Gained the lead.
What are they trying to use? They're trying to use Cyclopses. They have Nightingales, Marines. Here's a lot of Cyclops. Damn.
Energy dropped.
Local units.
I will get this energy down here.
A poultry target. Consider it done. Undertaking orders.
I feel like one of his players is fighting.
No, he's building up his troops over in his base. You can see. Oh wait, no. He's not even moved.
He's not moving.
Okay.
Not level. Sorry,
but... Ghost moving.
You gonna take A? A's easier to keep than C.
I'm just gonna get a Wolverine. And 6 more points.
I'm about to get a blister back. It's called a blister back, not a blister back.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a blister back and put it where you normally put yours.
Yeah, we're gonna leave it now.
Local units. Aging engines.
I'll come back from this, the other side. Distracting their fire.
Wow, that was hard. If you say A, I'll be able to do.
Okay, that's fine.
You can grab your engineer back if you need some miles.
Yeah. I'll be putting my ghosts up top for the time being. Oh, there's three energy drops, that's far.
On my way. Moving to
position. Grab these two and I'll grab one to the right.
Sure. Okay. I want to have a look at this ironclad wraith. Oh, that looks so cool. Have a look at my wraith.
Oh, it's pretty cool.
Fuck yeah. Ghost, you're meant to move.
Ghost ready to ram. Ghost moving.
Why isn't this ghost moving?
Boost drive hot.
You are close to victory.
Give me a mission.
Why aren't you moving, bitch?
You have a scouting assignment.
I sent you to attack this thing, maybe you'll go there. No, it's literally just not moving.
Oh wow, that was fun.
Oh, we won anyway. Oh, wow. Okay.
What do you reckon? Is it,
no, they didn't have some. Didn't have any.
200. Okay. Now before you do anything.
Oh, another Blitz fucking pack.
Before you do anything.
Jesus.
I'm going to open my pack.
Yeah, I need to do my pack as well. Shitmaster. Let's go, baby. A level 6 and a level 9.
Shit.
Oh, wow. Us together makes one of their fucking ranks.
Don't talk about it, it's boosting our morale, Spin.
It's Moonpie, he's playing as Shipmaster. So red is the big level. Yellow is the level 6. Which is still bigger than both of us. Fuck.
We can only
We're gonna win this.
We, huh?
Like, we're gonna win this.
You reckon?
Yeah.
That sounds a little bit sarcastic.
Nah. Oh shit, that's... Well, fuck, we're on this side now.
Oh shit, I might go back in.
That threw me off.
Energy dropped.
I'm gonna take this energy here.
Move it up to this one here.
Forward. They have a blood fueled locust at B.
Yeah.
Ooh, I can get blood fueled.
Local units.
I'm under attack.
Oh yeah, he's gonna be fucked.
Are you dead?
Nope. Doing fairly well, to be honest.
They attack me.
Oh, I do need help anyway. I need a lot of help now.
Need help.
Tactical retreat, tactical retreat.
Tactical retreat, retreat, retreat.
That's what I'm doing, that's what I'm doing. They've set a blister back to their midsection. They've just got the yellow guy's just literally chilling down bottom as well. Red guy's like almost done nothing.
I feel like they play this game a lot.
I feel like red guy's saving up his money for something. I don't like it. Actually, they don't need to come to us, why am I putting my Reaver there? Okay. We're gonna move together and take B.
Yep.
Not yet, just... I'm gonna get another blood-fueled locust. Wait in like a couple seconds.
What the fuck?
What happened? What happened? What happened?
Yeah, all my shit just got blown up.
Oh shit.
Chat, I'm gonna get my coffee.
Still good. I'm gonna... Oh, my blister back's gone.
Everything's gone.
I'm gonna save up for this Scarab Assault. I have one in my hand. I'm like at 210 now.
Okay.
Do I have any units? None.
I'm okay, pretty much lost this, but okay.
That's worth a shot. Tell me when... Oh, actually. 251, 252. Just to be ready to go in. Okay, so get on the move now. And bitch. Good shit. Scarab's gone, Scarab's gone. Now we've lost this. Yeah.
Where were your men?
Dead.
Again.
I saved up for the scarab, so I didn't have any men, and then I was saving up for just people in general. So obviously I didn't have anyone. Shut up. The scarab stopped them from having all three dom point.
I think the scarab was just a wait.
Really? It made them retreat?
Yeah, for how... all that matters is the fucking outcome of the match.
Destroyed their blister backs.
No one cares. All that matters is the outcome of the game. It's all that matters. Now, after saying that, I'm going to open a fucking blitz pack, so don't do anything.
Same. Wait, hold on, I'm getting out of the thing. So it's going to make me get into the lobby point to look for games. So you're just going to exit you out in a second anyway. So don't do it yet. Okay, go for it. Oh, exactly, yeah. It's a lot for the first 2 hours that we've been playing for, we've only lost like less than a handful of times.
Got it, okay. Aatrox is my strong point.
Oh, same. Aatrox is awesome. If Aatrox had the Honor Guard, I would use Aatrox like almost all the time.
Honor Guard?
Yeah.
What's the Honor Guard?
That was the unit I got for the Shipmaster.
Oh, okay.
It's like a Spartan. Deploys invisibly, regenerates health when not in battle, has a shield, energy sword.
Shit.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
But because Aatrox is a brute, why the fuck would he have an honor guard that's annoying?
Exactly. It'd be good if you could actually deploy with the actual person. Like Aatrox comes with a big gravity hammer at the start.
That would be overpowered.
But then Anders can come in with like a fucking grizzly tank or something like that.
The grizzly tank is good to see you here. Wouldn't be able to compete I'm with ready to back you up. Aatrox, that's the thing.
Yeah.
Blitz mode, powering up. Game starts in 3, 2, 1.
Yes, Wolverine, bruh.
Wolverine on the way. You have a target for me? On the prowl.
Energy.
Can you grab that?
Yep.
Just give us the order.
On the job.
I'm gonna hit A.
Cyclops on the move.
Yep.
Get yourself in order, Marines! We're moving out, squad! You ready, Jarhead?
Captured.
Let's do these troops!
You got down there?
Not quite yet.
Not quite yet. Be contested. I've got a Wolverine here, so I'll hopefully kill that with the Cyclops.
Cyclops under vehicle fire!
Zone B captured. Zone B contested.
Limbering up! Get my ass in gear!
Do you know Cyclops is actually really good on like ledges? Because they do a lot of damage to like obviously moving units like Warthog and shit like that. But they do a fair bit of damage to everything else.
Oh.
And having them on the ledge, they're out of the way, and although they have a shit like a low health, they're really fucking good when it comes to long range.
Yeah.
I'm gonna drive A lockdown as well as I can.
Got a scouting assignment for me?
Looks like you're coming towards B with a Locust and 200. Gained the lead.
Locust 200s?
Yeah.
Now they're going to see. That's another good thing about anything that does a lot of damage and can do long range. Putting locusts up on high ledges where they're not in the initial attack area, good shit.
Yeah.
My Warthog scared. Oh, they're spawning people up on the ledge. Oh, they spawned in an invisible turret, dude. We blue or red? The red. What turret?
The turret is shooting. Visible one. Fire. Over.
One side coming through. Ah, Nightingale. There we go, Nightingale. Makes all enemies with a cloak check.
Yeah.
Never thought I'd say this, but I actually like the Nightingale.
Yeah.
Definitely has its pluses.
Being hounded by hostile air units, over. We are go. Clear the skies, coming through. Taking fire! This better be more than a scratch.
Local units.
I'm under fire.
We're getting this easy. We're getting this easy.
Hold up.
Trying to blow me out of the sky.
Scarab's just coming. Yeah, I saw that.
Did anyone take out that artillery before it blows me out of the sky?
You can kill this fucking slot of that fucking garb. Yes, there you go.
Let's go.
easy beat. Yeah, easy beat, easy beat.
Look, have
you got A so easily capped.
Get Warhog over to the sea just to get those extra points in.
It doesn't get us points any faster.
Yes, it does.
Final. I'll spawn a Hornet. Make it.
Is
that okay? Oh, they're coming over to A.
Yep,
going to A. They're going to A.
I'm moving, I'm moving. Oh, they might be cracked, right? They're too smart over these games.
Yes. Boom!
I think we've earned a break after that. Unless,
flex
of course, you're on
the rules. Atriox is definitely my guy, I reckon. Oh, I got my first second Blitz back.
Oh, dude, I'm getting rip lines. Fuck yes.
That's awesome.
I collected 29 energy. Just for having my people there. I didn't have to do shit. And they just did it. Fuck yes.
Okay, so don't do anything, I'm going to do my packs.
Hold up, I'm getting out of it right now, so it's gonna go
to work. No, I'm kidding.
I told you!
I'm kidding.
Fuck you, don't! Fuck you! Fuck you, dick.
Okay, I'm going in for now.
Dick. I win one more match and I get 1,000 XP. And fucking... Oh, if we win the next match, I rank up to level 6. Oh, level 5, I mean. Sure. Level 5, not 6. Nice. I've got 1,800 XP. I need 2,500 to get to the next level. And to win my 6th match gives me 1,000.
So funny, I've got my phone on charge and the voice recorder's gone. It's slowly draining past the point of not being able to charge enough.
Really?
Yeah, it's draining more than it's charging.
It's draining more than it's charging.
Yeah.
On your phone?
Yeah.
Fuck. Whoopsie.
You didn't choose anything, did you?
Oh, fuck! I have a favourite set. I had my favourite set to Anders. Fuck yes. Thank God. Oh, Jesus. That freaked me out for a second.
Stop kicking in your shit. Play the goddamn game.
You can hear it, can you? You can hear it, can't you?
Yes, I can. Fuck off. Just make it as loud as you can. Fuck off.
That, I've just got it closer to the mic.
That doesn't sound like you're clicking anymore.
I am actually.
Sounds like you're fapping.
Oh, fap, 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 fap. I'm just really fapping fast, aren't I?
It's fine.
I lose my fucking... what, my clicking speed, and then it just goes to half a click a second.
Half a click a second.
Fuck off. It's true. That's an actual thing.
It's time for battle. Any new tricks to show me?
Prepare for Blitz. Game starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
Feels like this is,
go.
This feels
I like being on the left side.
Yeah, it feels like we're always on this side.
Already got Nightingale, oh yes.
Energy flow.
Just grab that one up there.
Yep, head into it.
Gain the lead.
We're up, Leathernecks. Let's go.
Running estimates.
they go on A.
Coordinates and let me do the rest.
Zone A contested. Zone A lost.
Heal.
Zone C lost.
Awaiting order.
You're still hurting, you're still breathing.
Energy dropped. Lost the lead.
Running estimates.
Can you come up and help me, please?
I've got my own problems.
On the prowl.
Damn.
We're getting shelled down here.
I took A with my warhog.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir. And death rode a hog!
Jackrabbit under fire from ground troops!
You have a target for me?
Sure thing! Eat grill, uglies!
Just give me the coordinates and let me do the rest. Off I go. Systems calibrated.
What's broken this time?
Zone C contested.
Revved and ready.
Sit back and let the drones do their
Cyclops.
Work.
Clocking in. On my way.
Gained the lead.
Marines reporting for duty.
Energy drop.
Let's break some heads.
Just looking down for it.
Ready for the worst.
All systems checked. Wolverine on the way. MLRS ready to launch.
Fixed up. Suited up and feeling beautiful. Welcome to the war zone, kid. Copy that. Moving.
How's Bay looking?
He's clear.
What is that thing with the fucking red skull on the wall? It's a heavy tank. A heavy fucking scorpion, are you serious?
Super heavy, fuck. Yeah. Can you pull on?
Give a nightingale.
Yeah.
Restoration drones out. Cyclops, good to go. I'm right on it. Suited up and feeling beautiful. What you got for me, boss?
Good. Oh, they've got a fucking banshee going at my mine gap. Get your bolts on it, something like that. I haven't seen the light blue player play yet, except for when they were first attacking me.
Energy dropped.
Like they've stopped playing. Like they probably dropped out or something.
Sound off, Marines!
I'll get the stuff on the left.
Calculating trajectories. On the move. I'm there, sir.
Coming at you again?
Yep.
Think you need the help? Where's your big tank?
Died. They mech blasted me.
Where's my Nightingale going? Get your Nightingale over there, because they've got a cloak unit that's going to beat the shit out of you.
I've got my Nightingale right.
Yeah, but it's not close enough to it. See? Jackrabbits have like no health.
Yeah.
Look at my little ledge. Four Cyclopses, three Wolverines.
You don't have to deal with much of this time, have you?
No, I haven't had to deal with too much. As long as I keep A solidly secured, all we have to worry about is B. And then in saying that, I just keep, once I have my spot set down, I just keep donating troops to you. And we won.
Well fought. We beat the bad guys. For now.
Solid fucking session. We barely even lost. We've still lost only like less than a handful of times. A level 1 and a level 2.
I'm not gonna say anything.
They're both using cutter. I don't think we're going to win this, though, dude. I have a feeling.
Yeah,
I feel like these guys are going to fucking rape us.
Yeah.
What's your plan for battle?
Welcome to Blitz. Game starts in 3, 2, 1, engage.
Why is this happening?
Actually, for a fair bit of this one, we haven't only got good understanding.
Energy dropped.
They're going to A.
Move out! Zone A lost.
Just give me the coordinates and let me do the rest. Moving out.
Zone C lost.
I've got two.
Captured.
I'm going to build up here for a second. And then I'm gonna take him out. Let me extract the Marines, and I'm gonna go in.
Local units.
Energy low. Energy dropped. Zone B contested.
Calculating trajectories. Let's go.
Ready to flatten some armor.
Zone A contested.
Did they really just spawn a fucking Spartan already? Dude, he's cloaked, so I can't fucking kill him if he's cloaked.
Local units.
Isn't it just a sniper?
Is it? I don't know. Kind of. They've got an invisible sniper on me. I can't. I fucking see him.
Moving back to building.
Running estimates. Making tracks. Awaiting order.
Yeah.
contested.
Oh yes, fucking Nightingale.
Need eyes on something, Skipper?
Zone B contested.
Count on it, sir. I'm on it. I won't even break a sweat.
Oh, there could be some of that here.
All systems checked.
Okay. Another Vanguard Wolverine. Nice.
Gained the lead.
I'll see it gets done. I'm out of here.
Moving on the other.
Okay. I'm just kind of cycling through my things. Things that I don't really need. I'll give you a Nightingale though.
I've got a Nightingale.
I'll give you another one. What is that thing with the bubble around it? What kind of Cyclops is that?
Oh, the bubble is very,
Ready to make some scrap, boss. Eager to test out my rockets. On the move.
Oh, one of my fucking Wolverines glitched out again. It's not moving. Fuck, I just dropped you on a weird fucking spot. Can you come down? No, you can't come down. Okay, you're fine now though.
Let me add those tin cans, boss. You have a target for me? Systems calibrated. Just give me the coordinates and let me do the rest.
Situation you need resolving?
All systems checked. Calculating trajectories. Making tracks. Eager to test out my rockets. Awaiting order.
Douglas. All four things I have at the moment I want to spawn, but I don't have enough time to spawn. Oh, that was easy.
We're gonna wait 10 seconds, isn't it?
Here's a Vanguard Cyclops. Easy fucking game.
Brains beats brawn. Well, sometimes anyway.
Way easy. Holy shit.
I could 23 enemies.
You were easily VIP of this game. You got all the stars. Just like look at the stats on that.
Holy shit!
Except for enemies killed and best kill spree, and like zones captured, I was right there next to you.
Shit.
Then the reason you had to zone capture like 6 times is because you had to retreat and then go back in, retreat, go back in.
Yeah.
Tactical withdrawals. Dude, that was easy. I might try a couple solos. See how that works for me.
Yep,
give him a goodbye.
Give me a goodbye.
Anyway, guys, I'm off. It was a good session. Me and Ben actually won at least 80% of those games, I reckon. At least, I reckon, yeah.
I'll look in the recording to see how many we actually lost. I think it's like 3 or 4.
Yeah, exactly. But, yeah, it was a good, this has definitely given us a good mindset of what Halo Wars 2 is going to be like, multiplayer-wise. I don't think I'll be playing much Blitz itself. More Domination. But yeah, it was a good chance to.
Because Blitz doesn't need Domination.
I prefer to just have the complete control of my base and my forces and that kind of shit. But yeah,
it's kind of cool though. You got to admit.
2 more weeks until the actual game comes out. But yeah, I was fucking kicked from the squad. You bitch. But anyway, guys, yeah, good session and goodbye.
Okay, now that fucker's gone, we can start shit talking about him, eh? No, he left. Okay. Fair enough. He left. Then he goes and I reconnect back. Okay. We'll play some fucking solos and see how that goes. This bitch gonna go down. He rank one. Ain't no way he gonna win. Oh, fuck. This is the first single player game I've actually done. So let's fucking see how we go.
2, 1. Begin battle. Marines, get yourself in order, Marines!
Energy dropped.
Coordinates and let me do the rest.
Time to earn my paycheck! On the charge, boss!
I ain't giving anyone a piggyback! Let's
find
go!
Find me some metal to crush. Sure thing, on my way.
Zone B captured. Gain the lead. Zone B contested. Zone B lost.
Let's go.
Energy dropped. Zone A captured.
Ready to serve. Move!
What's he leaving him be? A fucking tank with a nightingale. You're a dick.
Zone B lost.
Damn, okay, he's getting troops now.
Sound off, Marines!
Let's hustle!
You. I'm gonna go for you or you. Get rid of you. Scorpion, get rid of.
To work.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
Oh, fucking Wolverine. Jesus.
Need something done fast, Chief?
Jeez, what has he got down at sea? He's got all those little units. There we go.
Cyclops, clocking in. Cyclops moving out. MLRS ready to launch. Calculating trajectories.
Extracting Marines.
Energy low.
Oh yeah, time for some action.
Good to go.
Let's go. Let's roll.
Thank you.
ready and raring to go. Wilco, moving out.
Next. Move out, Marines.
It's all in hand. No one gets out alive.
Who brings in a Hornet?
You have a target for me? Wolverine on the way. All systems checked. Under assault from enemy ground troops.
Just give me an order, sir.
You have a target for me? Wolverine under aerial assault.
I can do this. Yes, he quit.
Let's not get complacent. They'll be itching for a rematch.
I'm pretty sure he fucking quit. Yeah, he did. He quit. Wimp. No point did he have this game. As soon as he had the middle, he had lost so much fucking people. He had lost so much fucking people. Lovely. He had a higher average population though. I'll give him that. I think my sentinel ability that I spawned fucked him up hard. He wasn't expecting it. That's a look at the single player, to be honest. As long as you can keep control of either A or C, the main action's going to happen around B. For me, when I take A, I always go for A. 100% I always go for A. Although it's kind of good to know that with C, you have that, you can actually go to that little that ledge there. It makes it a lot easier. But it's not really that useful because when it comes to that spot, it's easier to get to that spot. Compared with A, you can sit up at that top part and it's a lot more effort to have to get to. That little spot there at the middle, it's a lot easier to get to there. Although it's good for camo troops, it's not good for much else. Nightingales save your ass. They're good things. Make sure you use
Prepare for blitz.
Let's try this again. Was it the exact same dude that I'm versing? I'm not sure. Who's he playing as? Did he say who he's playing as? He's playing as Cutter. Okay.
Eyes on me. You ready, Jarheads?
Energy dropped.
Situation you need resolving? MLRS ready to launch.
Starts off with a Nightingale. Okay, fair enough, fair enough. I'll give him that, I'll give him that.
Systems calibrated.
Well, you guys want to fucking try and come to me, bitch? Don't. Don't do it.
Running estimates.
I'm energy on. Dropped.
Calculating trajectory.
Ready to flatten some armor. Moving.
Marines! Move!
Count on it, sir. I'm there, sir. Awaiting order. On the prowl.
Did you get... Nightingale, that's what I want a Nightingale.
Energy low.
I know energy's low. I don't really care for C, to be honest. I just need to make sure I get to B soon.
Zone C lost.
We're up,
what if I have at B? What if I have at B? Two fucking Nightingales. Okay, well I'm gonna need my Wolverines to come with me then. So I don't have that ability to keep that much firepower going at the moment.
Ready when you are, sir. Out of here.
All systems checked. Off I go. Rolling out. Running estimates. I'm on the case. On the move.
Mr. Racing Drill is out.
First one.
I'll see it gets done.
Zone B contested.
I'm on
energy.
Where do you need me, boss?
Sit back and let the drones do their work. You're still hurting, you're still breathing. Let me at those tin cans, boss. Moving out. Go easy next time.
Calculating trajectory.
Free.
Off I go.
Let's go!
Ready to make some scrap, boss.
coordinates and let me do the rest. On my way. Wolverine under fire from enemy vehicles.
Go easy next time. These things aren't free.
Thrusters tilted.
Enemy artillery is pounding us! Sound off, Marines!
Eager to test out my rockets.
Marines under air assault!
Zone B contested.
Ready for order, sir! Rock and roll, Leathernecks!
I got shells flying with some of these kids.
Let's go.
Time to teach them some bad
ass way to victory.
Vulture is a go. Phoenix missile launched. Pushing her as fast as I can. I'm under fire from enemy ground troops.
Troops.
Let's go.
Just give me the coordinates and let me do the rest.
Captured.
Calculating trajectories.
Only these here.
Wolverine on the way.
Fuck me.
Eyes on me, Marine. Got our orders. Let's go.
High retribution.
Systems calibrated.
Show me where it hurts.
Energy drop.
Ready to do what needs to be done. One smoke and crater coming up.
Marines reporting for duty. I ain't giving anyone a piggyback. Let's go.
Fucking victory again. Easy fucking win again.
I'm not really one for pep talks, but we did well today.
Easy. You just bully him. I just bullied him. Rank fucking 2. I'm sorry, man. You didn't really stand a chance. As soon as I have A, with a couple people there, I don't need to worry about going there again. Those people constantly collect, I keep getting the extra shit. You're gone. I start booting up Wolverines and Cyclopses and put them at the distance. You start to lose your shit. You can't keep yourself stable when I have those Cyclopses just chilling there. And those Wolverines constantly barraging them. You can't fucking compete. Then the Nightingales keep covering them. You're gone. I'm done for the night. I'm done really fucking well. I hope you guys enjoyed. I've played for a solid 3 hours, almost to the minute. 3 hours to the minute, basically. Played a good, what, like 20 games, maybe something like that? I don't even know. There's so many games that I played. Lost only like three, maybe four times. That's a look at the single player. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe. If you want to see more of this, if you want to see me play Halo Wars 2 Blitz mode when it comes out in like 10 days or 2 weeks, I mean 2 weeks, let me know. Leave it down below. I'll be playing. I'll be editing all this as fast as possible. I'll probably see Matt tomorrow or the day after this. Or the day after tomorrow. Get that file from him so I can edit this as soon as possible. But thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next fucking video. Have three banished team leaders as well as the UNFC. You have Captain Cutter as the original Halo Wars. You have Isabel, an AI-based player. You also have Professor Anders, I believe it is. Professor Anders, who is... That was fucking amazing, man. I mean, I bullied him. It was a level 2, but I bullied him. Fuck.